gotten pretty intense between you and Adam, and Mr. Regal says he'll have a solution tonight. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, Mackenzie, listen, I know what you have going on tonight, but after everything Adam's done to us, we need to go out there and kick his ass.
Well, I appreciate that. I really do, man, but there is no more us. This is between me and him.
You know what? Both of you, you and Adam, can go to hell.
Does that answer your question?